Purdue University dedicated its newest Indiana Research Park, the Purdue Technology Center of Southeast Indiana. The 40,000-square-foot building in New Albany also serves as the newest regional site for the College of Technology. President Franz Cordova said the center will serve as an incubator for startup and expanding companies.
It will be, of course, a great asset to the region and to Purdue. It'll help boost the area's economy through entrepreneurial activity, and at the same time will provide a beautiful modern learning space for students to acquire the knowledge they need to succeed in current and emerging high technology careers.
Purdue Research Foundation Senior Vice President Joe Hornet said the center, which opened in August, is modeled after the four-year-old technology center of Northwest Indiana.
Today we mark the completion of the southern leg of the innovation highway that Purdue is crafting for the citizens of Indiana. Beginning up north in Merrillville, running south through our flagship research campus in West Lafayette, traveling through the state capital of Indianapolis, and ending here in New Albany, I-65, or Innovation 65, as we like to call it, is a series of four research parks dedicated to discovery, development, and delivery of technology, the education of knowledge workers for the new economy, and economic development for the citizens of Indiana.
Dean Dennis DePue said the College of Technology is offering technology courses in computer graphics, electrical engineering, and mechanical engineering.
This building is a grand new front door for Purdue University in Southeast Indiana, and we believe it's one that will increase the opportunities for entrepreneurs, hopefully, as John mentioned, and high school graduates, as well as many of the adult-seeking students that we serve each and every year to enhance their careers through advanced technology and engineering education.
The 40-acre site was donated by the Shine family. Samtech, Inc. President John Shine said the new center will ensure a steady pipeline of talented employees for local companies, including the company founded by his father, Sam.
So kind of the first step here was let's build a building. A lot of people, they got to see it to believe it. But when we look at the future and the type of future we want to create, it's really about building a mindset back to those goals we have, moving the dial from problems to opportunities. That's what this is all about. So we've not only built a building, we're building a mindset. And as we look at the future, it's not just see it to believe it. We're going to believe it so that we can see it.
At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.